More shaping and that'll work. Now that we got it sewed up, we got to form it. I soaked it in warm water and have me a piece of wood that measures the size of the recorder. Push it in it and form it. Let it dry overnight. And it will, when it dries, it will stay in the shape. Tomorrow before I can finish this. We got it finished. Use a cut edge of it so that I can plug the microphone in, and cut a opening in the front so I can hit the record button without having to pull it out, turn it on and off. And the clip on the back turned out pretty good. It worked well on the holster, and I can have easy access to it without having to fumble around trying to get to everything. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. If you like it, please click the like button and subscribe.